All right, guys, we are here. Second Patreon single of the month. Let's freaking go.
The Young Bloods, which is a way cooler name than it needs to be, honestly. Really cool name.
Dude, whoever came up with that, like, in the band, I bet he slept like a freaking baby that night.
He probably did.
Or stayed up all night, like, thinking about the future.
And he was just...
No in between.
Yeah.
No in between.
Yeah. He was either a ball of nerves of like, wow, now I have to write music to match that. Or he was like, your boy did a good thing.
Yeah. So we made a freaking post on the Patreon asking for just like some single ideas that gave us like a, that might give us a warm, like cool feeling in this Thanksgiving holiday thankful time. And this had a bunch of people who like liked it, upvoted it and stuff. And there were a couple other cool options too. I think we should loop back around to. But this was one that just stuck out.
Yeah. And for time reference, because maybe this is something that I only like, but I'm assuming other people like it. This is the day before Thanksgiving. Technically, it is Thanksgiving. It is like 1:32 in the morning. Andy and I, as per usual, started at an appropriate time and then just friendly chatted way too much, made each other laugh, just hung out.
It happens.
So it's literally Thanksgiving morning, technically, for us.
That's true.
So I don't know. I like knowing that when that happens for in videos, like when they're like, this happened on Wednesday, October 23rd. But anyways, yes. So let's do it, Youngbloods. Let's get together, or get together the Youngbloods. Happy Thanksgiving. Let's do it.
Ooh. Jinx. Love is but a song we sing.
Already awesome.
Fears we will die. You can make the mountains ring or make the angels cry. Though the bird is on the wing and you may not know why. Come on, people now, smile on your brother, everybody get together. Some may go, he will surely pay his. When the one that left us here returns for us at least, we are but a moment's sunlight fading in the gray. Yo! just one key unlocks them both. It's there at your command. Come on, people, now smile on your brother. Everybody get together. Try to love one another right now. Come on, people, now smile on your brother. Everybody get together.
I promise if that had gone on for another 18 minutes, I would have been there. I would have had no issues.
Yeah. Weirdly, would have been too okay with it.
I had what feels like 6 epiphanies in that. And I got to be honest, none of them mattered. None of them mattered. They were all important in the moment, not important in the grand scheme of things. That's what that song taught me.
Dang. For real, because it feels like it's regarding just feel gratitude now.
Yeah,
bit. It's like even if you're not going to feel that all the time, I'm not going to preach here, but it's like take a moment now and just kind of like flow and just kind of do your thing. You know what I mean?
Take a minute to like show the people around you that you care, and also take a minute to care about them equally.
Like being present in that.
Yeah, it was just so good. The guitar work was. Ooh. When did this song come out?
67.
It's so ahead of its time.
Crazy, crazy freaking tone.
It's like there are songs, nice. There are Zeppelin songs specifically like. God, is it the Rain song that sound like this,
mm-hmm.
and are using similarly weird chords? Like this is, I think, probably in a different tuning on the guitar. I would assume, and I love that they sequestered every element in its own space. Like they had the rhythm section in the left, they had the guitars in the right, both lead and rhythm, and sometimes they kind of played in between each other, and then they had all the vocals in the center. So it like everything had its place, and it didn't feel disjointed. It just felt like it was right.
Yeah, and it feels like when they recorded this, the vocals so hot, so forward.
Yeah.
And they're like, man, you sure you wanted that loud? He's like, trust me.
Yeah.
Almost. Like, totally kept like a frail yet very, like, you know, chest-propounding, like, vocal tone and stuff.
Yeah.
Yet wasn't, like, overpowering. Like, it's almost like he was, like, whispering, even though he definitely was, like, singing. And it, like, and somehow not, like, stomping over everything.
I also think part of that is they let the background vocal do more of the pushing. So it like it felt, you felt the push from the background vocal and then the softness and frailty from him.
Yeah.
And it just compounded to this like really perfect, beautiful thing, like this unity of the two.
Yep.
I loved every second of this.
Yep, the percussion was so freaking good.
Yeah, and I'll tell you this, I'm usually not a fan of when rides are that dry, when you can like, you kind of just hear every hit and there's not much ring afterwards. They don't really connect into each other. They just kind of feel spaced out. This one I loved. Man, I love that the drums felt like everything was kind of dead and a little quiet and a little to itself. And it gave me the feeling of like a room full of monks doing yoga. Where they're all just like in their inner peace and together they're collectively doing something, but it's not really about the collective of all of them. It's kind of like their own individual journeys. And each one of them just so happens to be like, you walk in on this scene of like serenity.
Yeah. Almost feels as though you could have all of the different instrumentalists playing on different like sides of the world.
Yeah.
Like that drummer sounds like he could have been playing by himself. Same with the guitar, same with the singer. He could be just singing in a dark room by himself.
Yeah.
But then you know, you put it all together and it kind of like makes like this thing.
Yeah. It was just a great song. So this is the end of the session for us, the last song we're doing. And great song leading into Thanksgiving. Just like a really, really wholesome message. And it, again, doesn't sound preachy, like you said. Like not preachy at all.
Yeah, and I love how as you go into like that kind of chorus with the guitars, you get kind of going on like the downbeats,
yeah,
and stuff, and like the even the way the chord like progression kind of changes, it's like and then it kind of has the climax with like the vocal melody going up there, like
yeah, and every once in a while he flipped the vocals, like did an extra like he went up instead of down and like added emphasis. I love those moments. Yeah, yeah, just
it's very like uplifting, like progression, and everything super tasty, super like minimal yet like impactful. God, just a great freaking song.
I could pick out like probably 20 individual things, like moments or things where I'm like, damn, that was awesome, that was awesome, that was awesome, like just great.
And Yeah, and from what we saw in here, it seems to be like more of like a one hit wonder. And dang, if that's like your song, like that's a good
one to have.
It's a great song to have.
There's nothing you can feel bad about that one. No, that was so good.
Jeez,
the Youngbloods, very very cool. Thank you for letting us know. I this is like the coolest channel because like we would have never ever found that on our own.
There's just no way.
There's no way, and it's such a good song. And I say that time after time, especially on Patreon, because it's like a more of a tight knit community. There are less people on here, like still like 4,000 or 5,000, but like less than 135,000.
Yeah.
And it's people who feel like they genuinely care. Like we talk to a lot of you, and if we haven't talked to you that much, shoot us a message. We're gonna be on that this week, and it just feels cool to be able to have people who one. Seem like they know us a little more than the average bear, and then two, care about the musical journey to some degree. Where they're like, I think you'd like this, and I believe them.
Yeah, yeah. The person who suggested, they're like, for one, this is like the song to do. Two, like, you're gonna love the instrumentation.
He was, he or she was right.
A couple people like just backed him up, and a lot of people upvoted it. And dang, I can definitely see why.
Yeah, the instrumentation was beautiful.
I can imagine even if like somebody who didn't comment the song. Knows the song and they were like commenting their own or like scrolling and they see that one and they like didn't even think of it and they're just like, oh my gosh.
Yeah, that's probably that one. Yeah, that's so good. So good, man. Cool. Happy Thanksgiving. Yep. We're doing a little Thanksgiving like premiere as well. I don't know if you were in that. I don't know when they're going to come up and coinciding with each other, but hop on there if you want to. If not, happy Thanksgiving. Hell yeah. Just cool, man. We'll see you.
Yep. Peace.